March 25th marks 1 year since the death of George Floyd, and across North Texas, a series of events are scheduled to honor his life. Everything will kick off Monday with speakers at Oak Cliff High and end Saturday the next week. Former Minneapolis officer Derek Chauvin was found guilty on all charges for Floyd's death.